Katie Hyle, I work for the business unit at the BBC. I went onto my Facebook page this morning and had a look to see whether I had been affected by the Cambridge Analytica scandal. Turns out that I have, and I found out that the information that was passed on to Cambridge Analytica was my public profile, my birthday, my current city, and my page likes. I went to quite considerable lengths to make sure that my birthday wasn't shared, and that has been passed on to Cambridge Analytica, because I think that's relatively personal information. The page likes that I had a look at, you can build up quite an intricate picture of what I'm like and the sort of person that I am. So, for example, there are the fitness clubs that I've been to, there's the cookery websites that I might have liked at one particular time, there's even a tennis club that I went to a few years ago. The way that they got this data is that one of my friends did a quiz called This Is Your Digital Life. And as a result of doing that quiz, they sucked in information about me, which was then used by Cambridge Analytica. I also found out that the person that did the quiz may have shared posts and messages, which included messages from me. That worries me a little bit, because some of that, I don't know the sorts of things I might have sent, so I don't know what data's out there. And it does make me think a lot more about how I share my information and what I do with it. So much so that I've actually deactivated my Facebook account, because I think it's time for me to take stock a little bit and look at actually the sorts of information I'm sharing and where I'm sharing it.